the other guys?
No, not yet. I don't get to come out very often, so I like to get as much time in as I can.
fourth, go over the bump. And then when you get to here, downshift to third during your braking,
yeah.
Because then you'll be able to carry more speed through, because you're kind of like not used to momentum because you're downshifting there.
Right.
You'll be able to carry way more speed there, like a lot more speed. Even in fourth, just tap the brakes.
Yeah.
Go in. And then you're pretty much third through all through here, because you have more of power. I think that's the only like change, and maybe there's somewhere out there. Well, that I haven't seen this. Like there, I'll go out wider.
Wider?
Because then you can, if you lose a couple meters there, you can brake a little bit later. Or just let, you know, like, just gradually come off the brake instead.
Yeah.
And you can go out wider, right? But yeah, for sure on turn two, like, you leave that in four. Second you see that curb, like you're going right now,
yeah,
accelerate now.
Okay.
Right? Because it's turbo, then it's turbo, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going to take a while to kick, so you can start it way sooner. Probably blew something.